I'm Dolly Nguyen, and I want to serve as your ASUW Vice President. Yeah.
Vote for Dolly. I've known Dolly for a long time. I know she's the right person for the job. VP.
My morals got me on my knees. I'm begging, please stop playing games. I don't know what this is.
I went to high school with Dolly. She was ASB president. She's paneling president now. And she's the best leader I've ever seen.
Encouraging the hearts about serving the student body and putting those needs in front of our own. It's about being accessible, about making ourselves available and ready to help the students.
My name is Ada, this is my friend Janet. We're gonna vote for Dolly because she's very down to earth. She knows how to keep it real. She's very passionate about very outspoken issues that we're all passionate about well. She knows how to represent us.
Expanding the vision is about going beyond empowering the individual. It's about making that empowerment contagious. It's about reaching each and every single Husky student.
She knows the office, she knows people, she knows how to get the job done. So vote for Dolly, she's the way to go.
So we're voting for Dolly!
I'm Dolly Nguyen, and I want to serve as your ASUW Vice President because I believe in the potential and the ability for our campus to change. You should vote for me because I'm passionate, and my passion will drive me to empower the individual, encourage the heart, and expand the vision.